finally sun. After about a day and a half of soaking fog, blowing fog, it's really hard to gather the enormity of this place. So it's not having a wide angle lens, I decided to take a bit of footage here, and I'll probably take another one up closer to the edge.